Get ready for the wettest part of Walt Disney World Resort. Big drops, lazy rivers, family fun, and something special for everyone. It's all waiting for you at not one, but two totally unique Disney water parks. Let's start with Disney's Blizzard Beach Water Park. Once the only ski resort around, the Florida sun melted it down into a watery wonderland. When you first enter, you can't help but notice this, Mount Gushmore, home to Summit Plummet. Since it's one of the tallest water slides in the world, get set for a 120-foot plunge that's nearly straight down. Enjoy icy challenges, slides, and zip lines at Ski Patrol Training Camp, perfect for tweens. Feeling the need for speed? Visit the side-by-side racing slides of Downhill Double Dipper. You can challenge both friends and family and find out who really is fastest down the slopes. Now let's take a look at a truly tropical paradise, Disney's Typhoon Lagoon Water Park. After an epic typhoon tossed Mount Mayday upside down, you could say that everything got a little different. Find where raft ride meets roller coaster on the Crush and Gusher. Bring a friend or two because these rafts can fit up to three riders as you shoot up, down, and into the splash zone. Lounge through cool mists, thundering waterfalls, and serene caves on Castaway Creek. And remember, you're on vacation, so take it easy and enjoy this endless lazy river around Mount Mayday. Have you ever wondered about snorkeling but always worried about the sea life? At Shark Reef, swim with stingrays, blue tangs, and of course, sharks. Get swept away at Typhoon Lagoon Surf Pool, one of the largest wave pools in the world. Get ready for huge waves and an amazing time. Well, you've done it. You've cooled off and relaxed at the Disney water parks. Now be sure to dive into both of them on your Walt Disney World vacation.